The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. Making his way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Jake Paul.
Harsh steel, unforgiving plexiglass, and six of the most hungry competitors in WWE. This Elimination Chamber is going to be brutal. Calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments. The greatest of all time, John Cena.
And his opponents, first, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
The higher the stakes, the better John Cena gets.
Hey, some would say John Cena has nothing left to prove, but he still keeps fighting.
About to see yet another fight from Big Match John.
Hustle, loyalty, and respect, his mantra.
From New York, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Superstar.
For over 16 years, this structure has played host to WWE's greatest warriors.
Now we're talking.
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
We are about to see something good.
Weighing in at 600 pounds, Ali C. Lopez.
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors. He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
And from New York, weighing in at 600 pounds, the Predator, Bryant.
Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight.
point he's competing. This guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
From New York, weighing in at 600 pounds, Steve.
Gentlemen, I wouldn't wish the pain of this structure on my worst enemy. Trust me, I've seen a few of them in this match before.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
The superstars in the ring now start off in this Elimination Chamber match in short order. Superstars in the pods will soon be entering the fray.
Being one of the superstars starting off is always an unfavorable position to be in. You can never come out of the chamber unscathed.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that.
DDT!
Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied.
Seat to the
app. Here he goes for the win.
Shoulders up before two.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
Oh. And he's able to reverse.
A trio of wicked German suplexes.
Precisely measured attack.
What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength. Get up to the ring.
Will he be able to capitalize?
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Lights off the pin at two.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Some good hits. Tough position to be caught in here.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
And just like that, he said, crash into the floor.
One final blow. puts it back onto him. He steps foot in the ring. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
He's heading back to the ring, and that was an efficient form of offense for that move. No man does that better.
Two!
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
You gotta get one!
Good God, that does it. That
this could be it.
Something here.
Oh, the spine there.
after shot, then slamming their face down.
Back in the ring now. Planning on what to do next. Cena starting to look a little worse for wear after that bit of offense.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable, might want to try making use of that stipulation.
Oh my God, DDT!
Spike, devastating elbow.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. You gotta be kidding me!
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
He manages to escape it.
It's the barrage of strikes.
Oh, the first strike didn't get you.
The last one will.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Coming in hot.
No.
Take things into the ring.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
He can end it here.
He's got him. Very impressive.
Has been eliminated.
The field is starting to thin. And out of the ring he goes. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point.
John Cena with a rough blow there. Kidneys.
Golly.
This place is going insane.
Well, beneath my feet is shaking. Sharp elbow. Cena powers him up.
I agree. What a win.
Yep, that's what we